Hi, my name is Steve Porci. I'm the service team manager here at Grema. Today I'm here to talk to you about some troubleshooting tricks for the vasculothera. Some issues we have is patients talk about it feels like it's not getting cold. So I want to go over some tricks on how to get the flow working. So the first thing you want to do is you want to check to see if you have enough water in the unit. So what I would do is remove the cap. And when you remove it, you want to look actually into it. And if you don't see any water in there, you definitely need to add some. So you want to take the water bottle, squeeze enough water in there so you see water to the bottom of the neck. Once you have that and you got a good amount of water, then what you want to do is prime it. You want to start the therapy, tilt it to the left a little bit just so it gets the water flowing. And then at that point, you can see that it's actually now getting a good flow. So this is your inflow. It's gonna work its way through the pad. You know it's working when it creates these dimples, and then you have a nice outflow. So that's what it's gonna do. It's gonna have an inflow and an outflow and creates the dimples, and you know you've got a good flow. If you look back into the cap and you feel like, hey, it just got a little more dry in there, you don't have enough water, you can add a little bit more water till you see enough water to the bottom of the neck. Once you have that, just put the cap back on, and that should help with your low water flow. Thank you so much.